Hi, this is Jackie Phillips. This is a natural facial moisturizer recipe. When I'm at home or I'm traveling and I want to do something natural to moisturize my skin, there is one ingredient I use and one ingredient only, and that is vitamin E oil. I like to use that at least once or twice a week to nourish my skin, to rehydrate it. So when I'm at home at night before I go to bed, I put vitamin E oil in my hand, I rub it all over my face, down my neck, and on my chest, and then a little bit on my hands. And that really, when I wake up in the morning, I feel like a brand new person. And the other really important thing about having moisturized face is you want to always make sure you properly hydrate with water and coconut water. Coconut water is going to be your best friend. Another thing that I do as a natural moisturizer is I like to use a cocoa butter. So you can use any kind of cocoa butter you want. Palmer just came out with a new cocoa butter moisturizer as well that is amazing. So I like to incorporate the cocoa butter. Even though it has vitamin E oil in it, sometimes I add a little bit more because I can tell when my skin needs it. And that is going to be your secret to moisturizing your skin. So the secret to moisturizing your skin at home is a simple ingredient of vitamin E oil and coconut water. This is Jackie Phillips. For more tips, go to my website at jackiephillips.tv.